We are sadly hearing reports of property loss that are starting to come through. Given the active nature of the fire and the difficult terrain in the area, it is going to take some time to assess the full extent of the damage. Also too, they need to be able to go into areas that have been made safe.